This will be my 33rd year of doing NBA major television. Even though people think you're old, yeah, you feel it some days, but it's the anticipation of doing a big game on national TV, working with a great announcer, and hopefully benefiting the fan, that the fan understands why it's happening, just like my bench had to know why things were happening.